back. This match is Betty Zhang. She is a, her average is a book average of 153 kids. And Smith, who defeated Gary, is on 167 and 42. These are our bronze division bowlers here. And that's what I do, bowling. Unfortunately, Dan is spotting Betty 11 pins for this match, and he misses that snap. Betty Zhang. We have one more match after this. I've got a championship match. Yeah, I'll get something to eat. So, yeah. So, I'm home. Glad you steps up. And Brooklyn for the strike. I can get it going. Yeah, go dead Smith Hydro. All right. And he trips it and he gets a double.
Senior bowler.
Who said that?
Joe, he's the senior bowler.
Is he older than me?
Yes. Betty steps up and the third frame. And her shot actually crosses over, but that's a good result. But she won it. He's the 1-3 and the 6. Yes, Pat, this is the last match before the championship. We still have Maya, he's still sitting here. And whoever wins this match will be in the championship match. And Betty picks up her spare. We We also want to let everybody know that bowlers, every bowler that made the semifinals will get re-rated. Re-rates are 1 to 10 pins. However, silver division bowlers can go no lower than 191. I am in the process of making a rule for the bronze to make sure they can go no lower than 150. But I have a couple of sessions that would be Mr. Pat Jensen and a couple of my other bowlers, like Tina Johnson or so forth. Throws another one. Total of 3 Brooklyns and he has 3 strikes. Let everybody know we run events every 2 weeks. Our busy month will be June. We have a team event, Father's Day, Night Paying No Tap, and another singles event. The dates are June 2nd, June 16th, and June 30th. Man steps up. He gets a roller. He rolls off the tip, man. And I'm about to change that. This spare. Baby steps up in the fifth frame on the right. Alright, she lives at 4-7. Betty must win. By 12, she's giving up our hand and spinning and sliding her into the 11th pin, so. And Betty picks up her 4-7. Betty is sitting with a 106 and a 6-1. Strong stepping on the right hand. He is sitting at 98. And the whiff. 7-10. The left one with a 116. You take this time and regroup it. Gets in a little bit deep and lets it rip and gets a strike. We sit down in the 7th lane with a 126. Ready, we step it up on the right lane. He's at 106. After missing that 7th hand, sits down with a 176 point into the 10th frame. I know what I'm doing. picks up the five pin. Oh. Championship that actually this is my first time bowling. She came out and decided to bowl today. So and she will, like I said, everybody she is that means the semis will be re-rated. Because that's the rules and that's what we do here. Given the rules. I don't want anybody thinking just picking on them. I pick on everybody. Alright, and she leaves a total of 166. Folks, Stan has the match. All in hand. It's 200 for the match. 242. I'll be back with our last and our championship match.